If you work with the bees, it's not simple. It's a hard job. Many people, they said to me, you're gonna not work with the bees because I was small. But that was my first day. And then the tree was just catching the veil. Then the bees was coming in. It just happened quick. They sting me a lot. Then I was starting to be angry. I want to just leave, go home. But my heart, he said, no, just stay and work. I can say the bees, they're growing me up. Now I understand what is the importance of the bees. I want to teach the people in the community about African honeybee. They have some bees and they don't know what they can do with the bees. And then they have some honey, they don't know where they can sell the honey. That's why I'm here. We teach you to do. We call that zamazama. I see now the people, they are starting to growing up now because they can sell it the honey to get the money. For me, it's very nice things to see. I love what I do. Bees are changing my life. The more I know the bees, the more I respect them.